So I made a video about how I went to see a guy and I looked in up under the sink and saw a whole bunch of women's products. And this guy was like, oh, you need professional help. I don't need no professional help. I don't need professional help. I'm a nosy bitch. I'm nosy and I'm petty. Like, I don't understand what y'all don't understand about that. I'm nosy and I'm petty. First thing I said, I tell everybody, I'm going to do a background check. That's number one. And so if I'm telling you that I'm going to do a background check on you because I want to know everything about you, like, that should let you know my mind state. And so, yeah, I'm going to look up under the sink and see if I see some women's stuff. Because if there is women's stuff there, that means there's a woman that's there consistently enough that she needs to leave the stuff. If she's there consistently enough, I am an interloper in her space, period. And I'm going to give her that respect and I'm going to get out of her space and never come back to her space. If she has clothes in a closet, yeah, that's her man. If she has clothes in that closet, that is her man. And I need to get the hell up and take my ass home because he's not my man. And then if he were to become my man, that means that if I were her, he would have other women there. He would be treating me like he's treating her. I don't want that. I don't want that. And so I'm going to try to find out all that I can about a man any way that I can. I ain't going to open your mail, but damn right, I'm going to open them cabinets. I'm going to open that closet. And then when I find what I need to find, I'm going to be out. And guess what? I'm not going to open my mouth. I'm not asking you nothing. I'm not asking no questions. I don't even care what the answer is. I'm out. I don't need an explanation. So, yeah, I'm going to open them cabinets. I'm going to peep up under that sink. I'm going to look in that closet. I'm going to be looking for some hairs, long hairs on the floor. I'm doing all of that. I'm looking for some damn cocoa butter or whatever it is. I'm looking for all of that gel. I'm looking for it. I'm looking for it. Because I'm going to protect me first and foremost. And the moment that I find it, I'm out and I'm not asking no questions.